Hello and welcome back to another video by me, Bloot084. Just start, no more games. Like I said, I was doing, like I said in the previous video that I released, that I was going to do no more gaming videos, but I did not want to stop doing a YouTube channel. Just purely wanted to show you the artworks that I do for over on Etsy. And here is another video where I was asked by a Etsy customer to make something for the garden, because as you can see, it's getting, well, I don't know if you can see it in the video, but it is getting a bit more sunny, and spring is well on its way. And they've got a greenhouse they wanted to, you know, start planting some vegetables and such and like, and they wanted to mark them up so they could know which ones and where they had planted it. I'm assuming that's what they wanted them for, because they asked me to make some tomatoes. They asked me to make some peppers and onions and all sorts of other things. And in this video, it's me showing you how I made them. If you are interested in having something like this for yourself, you can contact me directly on my Etsy. The link to the Etsy itself will be in the description of this video. And if you're like me and you can never find that description, you can check it out in the comments as well. But otherwise, I'll be flashing up on the screen, so you can just copy it down and head straight over there. Otherwise, you can find me. It is etsy.shop Bloot Creations. Just put Bloot Creations in our creation, no S, and you should find me straight away. It is used to be, well, it is the images that I've been putting on this this YouTube before. I've changed them a bit because I want to change my image a little bit, because I don't want to do gaming. I want to be just the artist that I started out YouTube for. But yeah, like I said, this is something that they asked for. And if you, again, want to give me a thumbs up and show some support towards my artwork, feel free to do so. But if you don't, you can also give it a thumbs down. It is completely up to you guys. But otherwise, I don't tend to do much talking over the videos anymore. I just show you how I made it, and it's pure fuel for either if you're going to be a customer and you want to check out how I made your product, or you just want to make something like it for yourself. But otherwise, let's get on with today's video. Do apologize that I'm not putting up as much as I used to, but that is because, you know, I'm busy.